Microsoft Azure is a lot more than just Windows. You can run Ubuntu, Red Hat, virtual machine scale sets of any size. Web apps on Azure support more than just .NET. They support Java, PHP, Node.js, Python. I can run WordPress, Umbraco, Joomla, Drupal. I can do continuous deployment with Git, TFS, GitHub, and more. What I'm going to do first is spin up Visual Studio. You can see that I can manage all of my different Azure resources within Visual Studio. So I can choose the portal or I can choose my IDE. I'm going to say new project and make a quick ASP.NET web application. I'll right click in the Solution Explorer and say publish and pick Azure App Service. I can pick my 3-month free trial or use my existing MSDN benefits. We'll make the Hey, Welcome to Azure website. I can pick an optional SQL Server database or any additional things. We'll say create. This is going to make my web application in Azure, but of course I can use Visual Studio to test locally and then publish. My web application has been created. I can actually switch back over into the browser, search for Welcome to Azure, and see this is a real web app that was created. I'll hit publish to start that process. My web application is being deployed directly from within Visual Studio up into Azure. Here it goes. And now I've got an ASP.NET MVC application running here in Azure live. I can visit that web application within Azure, set up backups, scale it up, scale it out, set it up for security scanning, even visit a live console and explore my application in production, all within that rich Azure portal. So that is an ASP.NET application deployed directly to Microsoft Azure from Visual Studio. I also could have used Git or GitHub or Visual Studio Team Services to deploy my application, but ultimately that web app is going to be managed by Azure and can be managed directly from within the Azure portal. Be sure to check out the documentation for all the details about all the great features that are built into web apps on Azure.